TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Tuesday, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets in positive territory to start things off, but we've pulled back a little bit right after the opening bell. Dow Jones right now up 103 points, trading 26,166. You got the S&Ps up about 16 points, trading at 2903. NASDAQ leading the way up 60 points, or almost 0.8% at 7883. Russell up almost 0.8% as well, up 12 points at 15.35. We'll start things off this morning. We're going to jump over to the VIX. VIX 15.61. Pretty remarkable. Friday at one point we had 15.33. Prior to the market open, we're right back down at that level. Start things off. Let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. Quite a 5-minute bar right at 9.35. You have the Dow trade from 26,259, the high being right at the open basically of 26,255, and we accelerate in the span of about 5 minutes all the way down to a low of 26,151, so about a 100-point dive in the Dow, currently right off that level, 26,181. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar story. We reach a high right at the opening bell of 7,600 on the dot. We're currently trading 75.73. S&Ps reach a high just after the opening bell of 29.11. You accelerate to a low of 29.00 on the dot, currently trading 29.04. Crude oil bouncing around a bit. Crude trading at 53.68 right now. Reached a high of about $54 at 8:30 a.m. this morning. Gold contract struggling again following yesterday's pullback. You had gold early this morning at about 8 a.m. trading at 1323. Gold trading at 1328.54 right now. And the euro U.S. dollar 1.1315. What else you have happening out there? Another day, another headline from Beyond Meat, this one on the bearish side. Checking out, oh, that's not the one that they're launching. So lead underwriter JP Morgan downgrades beyond our price target. And all you gotta know is let's check out that chart, BYND, Beyond. Quite a run to 186 yesterday, and boom, not that long. $43 shaved off that price. We're trading at 143.84, down about 15% from the overnight close. Stay tuned. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Then, of course, Fast Market, TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim, Kevin Hinks and the team. Live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Tuesday, everybody.